Yo, what is up, guys? Zancraft here. Welcome back to a new video. In today's video, we are going to do something different. We're going to be playing LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. Mainly, how to build a character. As you see, I am playing right now as, you guessed it, Rick Sanchez. And yeah, I'm going to show you how to make him. So, let's do it. Alright. So, he's actually a really easy character to make. I use just a lot of the basic stuff, but yeah, you can do something different from me, you can do something better. So let's start off. The hair is actually, the best thing about this game is the amount of stuff you can do with customization. And that was severely lacking in the other LEGO games. So in this LEGO game, it has way, way more customizations. This hair spiked is really similar to Rick's, so yeah, go for that for Rick's head. Ant-Man is the best head I found close to Rick. Sadly, we don't have a drunk head. It would be cool, though. No neck items, unless you wanna recreate the scene from, you know, what's it called? The Vat of Acid episode. No helmet. No attachments, but you could add one. For the hands, the right hand is gray because it exposes that robot arm. And the other hand is just this... Ah, crap. I need his... There we go. And the other hand is just his skin tone. Then, next, the body is just pretty simple, another body type. If you can find something close to the coat, go for it, but, yeah, I didn't find it. His arms, basically the same thing. If you want to do what I do, the right arm is silver mane to expose those robot parts, and I think he's a pretty easy character to get. The hips are Spider-Man Noir, which I definitely know is a good character to get because of the belt. Rick has a belt with his pants. So legs, pretty simple, just white, edit the color to brown. And then boom, you got everything for your appearance of Rick. Now you can choose what you want to do. But if you want to copy mine, here's what I did. His abilities. Tap for X. He shoots out bolts. The bolt's origin is from his portal gun. Now you would say, but he doesn't fire bolts from his portal gun. Well, yeah, of course he doesn't, but as you guys can see, it's blue. Because just like I have a little bit of imagination that Rick's portal gun can shoot out blue rays of electricity sometimes. So yeah. Then hold is beam, and beam style is 3. It's pretty obvious what it is. This is the portal gun part. The beam color is this color of green. It's really close to the portal gun color. Or you can do this color, but I think this color is closer. I should probably change that to electric. But yeah. Then for B, tapping B will make you shrink. Holding B will be a targeted lunge. Then hold hyper jump, and that is Rick Sanchez. Boom. Yeah. You can shrink. You can hyper jump, but I gotta go outside for that. Yeah, this game has a lot of good customization, like tons of it. You can shoot from your weapons, your hands and stuff. You can choose to fly.
I wish that giant fireball on the chrono.
But yeah, look, he's gonna hyper jump. Boom. So yeah, he can hyper jump. It's pretty cool.
The greatest boom. In the world.
Oh, Rick can fly?
Time to get to training.
Oh, I think I can. But yeah, that's Rick Sanchez. Can I get out of Sky, please?
Saw a monkey fighting a bunch of snowmen earlier?
So yeah, he could turn tiny, he could turn big. Electricity blast, portal gun blast.
What a curious sensation.
Yeah. So yeah, that's basically it. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.